गुड मॉर्निंग बच्चों, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस मल्टीप्लिकेशन, बट बिफोर गोइंग अहेड आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट यू ऑल टू काइंडली गो टू माय वीडियो वैदिक मैथमेटिक्स 2 इन दिस प्लेलिस्ट, एंड वंस यू वॉच दैट वन एंड अंडरस्टैंड देन दिस वीडियो विल बी इजी फॉर यू टू कम्प्रेंड. But before going ahead with a new concept, I would try to explain first the what I did in Vedic Mathematics 2 video, and that is the basis. So I go to the sketch pad and show you what we did earlier. Here, if you look at 93 into 95, so this is very close to 100, and 93 is less than 100 by 7, 95 is less than 100 by 5. So what we do is minus 7 into minus 5, this is 35 I write here, and then minus 7, minus 5, if we add this, is minus 12, plus base, I make a base here, base of 100. And this 100 base, if we take the 100 minus 12, it becomes 88. So this is your answer. Similarly, in the same way, you keep on doing it, 9 8 is 72, okay, and 100 minus 9, minus 8, this is 83. That is the answer. Similarly, here 5 3s are 15. 100 plus 3 plus 5 is 108. So 108. Here, if we come, then 8 7s are 56. Okay, now 1000 plus 7 plus 8. Is 1015, but here the base is, in this case, base is 1000. Okay, so when we take a base of 1000, so this number will be at the 1000th position, and this is 56, so at 100th position, 10 will be there. So this is your answer. Similarly, 8 7s are 56 in this case, okay, and we take the base 1000 here, 1000 minus 7 minus 8, that is 985, okay, 985. So this 985 will be at 1000th position, so again 10, so this is your answer. But in case, if you take a base, these number, if you want to multiply, for example, 56 into 58, in this case, if you take a base of 100, then this will be plus 44, minus 44, and this will be minus 42. So operating on these two numbers will be difficult. So what we do, we take a base of 50 here. So if we take a base of 50, then this is 56 is more than 50 by 6. So plus 6. 58 is more than 50 by 8. So again, the same principle, 8, 6 are 48. Then 50 plus 6 plus 8, then 64. So when the base is 50, you divide this number, 50 plus 6 plus 8, that is 64 by 2. So 32. So this is your answer. Okay. Similarly, if you want to do 42 into 58, for example, so again, you have 42 is less than 50 by 8. 58 is more than 50 by 8. So you have 8 8 is 64, but this will be in, this will be negative. 8 into 8 plus minus negative. And then again, if you have 50 as a number, as a base, the 50 minus 8 plus 8 is equal to 50. And we have to divide it by 2, so 25. Okay, so 25 will be at 100th position. And if this is negative, So we take 1 from here, and this will come here with 100. So 100 minus 64, this will become 36, and this will become 4. So 24. So 2, 4, 3, 6 will be your answer. Okay. If you go to this number, for example, so what you are getting here is 211 into 212. Again, even if you take a base of 100 in this case, it will not be possible. It will be difficult for you to calculate 111 into 212 again. So what you do, you take a base of 200. So in this case, we take a base of 200. So what happens? 12. This is more than 200 by 12. This is more than 200 by 11. So 12 into 11, 132. Okay, you write 132. And this is 200 as a base. So 200 plus 11 plus 12 is 223. Okay, 223. Now, since base is 200, so you multiply it by 2. That is 446. But this is at 100 position, because your 200 you have taken as base. So this one will go to here, and this will become 7. So your answer will be 4, 4, 7, 3, 2. Okay, now we go to this one again, same thing. Now we take a base of 500 in this case. Now, you see, the base you have to decide by yourself, that what base you have to take so that your calculation become easier. Okay, here we take base of 500. So 511 into 9 means like 99. Now 500 plus 9 plus 11 is 520. Since we have taken a base of 500, then we have to multiply the 520 by 5. So 520 into 5 is 2600. So this becomes your answer. So now you can see that how easy it is to do some calculation of multiplication if you change the bases. Okay, so these are the bases you have to see, and you have to choose the base based on your how easy it is for you to calculate. And I understand choosing a base where the these numbers are small, that is easier. Okay, anyway, that you have to decide by yourself as you learn further. So now point is how these rules came up and what is the reason behind it. So I go back to Vedic mathematics two, and see that there we learned about x into y equal to m plus h m plus t. This is what I think we did there, and finally we reached to one expression, m into m plus h plus k plus hk or kh, whatever. Okay, so m used to be the base. This is the base, and the same thing here. Okay, now I take an example here, as we discussed previously. For example, let us say we take the 56 into 58. Okay, so this is for base 50, and I take for 93 and 95. For example, these two examples, we will see that how to solve these by using this one. So if you have 93 and 95, you can write here m100 minus 7, m100 minus 5. So your base becomes 100 in this case. So here you make a base of 100, and so this is 100. And if this whole number, whatever this number is, when this number is multiplied by this 100, just say this is 100. So this number will come to 100th position. Okay, and h and k multiplied and this will add it to this and it will go to tens and ones position. So here, if that is the case, you see 93 into 95. So h m plus h plus k plus k. So 100 in 100 plus 7 minus 7 minus 5. So 88. Okay. So 88 will be multiplied by 100. So 88 will be the at 100th position. This is what we did earlier. And now this will be added with kh. So kh will be minus 7 minus 5. 7 5 is 35. So that will be added. So 35 will go to these two places. So we write 35. That was the case for the numbers which are close to 100. So we took a base of 100. Now, if we have this number, then what to do? Now, this is 56, 58, very far off from 100. So we want to have a base of 50. Now, just say, if you want to have base of 50, so this becomes 50. So h and k will become 6 and 8. M becomes 50. So this will also become 50. And this will also become 50 in that case. Okay. If that is 50 and this also 50, so the idea of multiplying this number to 100th position will not be coming. Then what happens? That we have to somehow do something to this M so that we get here 100 value. So let us say M into M plus H plus K plus HK. So this is 50. If it is 50, so we multiply it by 2 and divide it by 2. And this 2 goes here. Okay. So if we take a base of 50, then if this is 100, then whatever comes here, that has to be divided by 2. So now we do this one, this example, just say. So more than 6, more than 50 by 6, more than 50 by 8. So 8, 6 is 48. We write it here. This is HK coming. Now this one is M. We have taken 50, M plus H plus K. So 50 plus 6, 6 plus 8, 64, 64 divided by 2, this is 32. So 3248 is the answer for this. That means the rule what we are doing is that this is okay. The base, whatever you take, that should be closer to these two numbers. Okay. And we have to try to, next step is we have to try to make this number close to 100, 1000, 10,000, whatever. And then accordingly, we have to modify this number. If we could do that, then we can easily do the calculations. So, and similarly, as we did in other case, 211, for example, 211 into 212. What we did, you see, we took the base of 200. Now, again, I come to the same plus HK. Now, if we take a base of 200, then 11 into 12, 132. Okay, this is what we did. What about this place as 100 position? We have to, if we have taken base as 200, for example, so this is 200, we have to make it 100. So we divide by 2 and we multiply it by 2. Okay, so this becomes 100. And so whatever this number is, this has to be multiplied by 2 so that this whole number comes at 100 position. Okay, now see, we have taken 200 as a base. So 200 plus 11 plus 12, 200 plus 11 plus 12, that is 223. Okay, and multiplied by 2, this is 446. And this is at 100th position, so this one will go to here and this becomes 47. So this will go away. This will go away. So answer is 4, 4, 7, 3, 2. So what we have to do is now we have to understand very clearly that how to modify this number. So if you have, for example, 50 as a base, then you have to divide by or multiply by half. If you have to add base, then you have to multiply 1/4. If you have 200 as a base, then you have to multiply it by 2. You have 500 as a base, then you have to multiply by 5. This is the cases in between. And just say if you have 40 as a base, then you have to multiply by 2/5. If you have 20 as a base, then you have to multiply by 1/5. Okay, so this is how, if you I understand that you will be able to make this all out by yourself if you consider all these things. And once you do that, then you will be easily, whatever I showed it to you here, you will be able to do it by yourself very easily, and you can make your rules by yourself. And that is what I want, that you make your rules by yourself. Don't see this as a magic. This is very logical, and you try to practice it and you will be able to do it. Okay. Thank you very much. I hope you learned something in this video. I'll come with the next one shortly. Thank you.